I put it up and down?
Yeah. Try to keep the bubbles at a minimum. No waste of cells.
Okay.
So we need to do a 10-fold and a 100-fold dilution too. So that's your starting solution. So on the plate, right, so we have a original one, then 10x dilution, 100x dilution, and then on the top should be wild type, bottom, not middle, should be the your mutant A618V, and last one is the control. So we should have a, it's probably easier to use the Eppendorf tube and do two more dilution. This is that's your vector, that's the MS Joule delta. This is your mutant, that should be the other one.
You want the mutant to be the bottom, not the second one?
Oh, okay. Then follow the protocol, sorry. that's your vector. That's the mutant. Right. The mutant will be the last one.
Okay.
Follow exactly the protocol. That's
are these
one.
All microliters?
No.
This is just
mean,
the one fold.
Yeah, that's one fold. This actually, that's really, this really should be labeled a 10x, 100x. So, yeah, it's a dilution basically. That means dilution. Yeah. So, it, I think it's 75 microliter. So, we need to first, so remember how to draw a square on the plate? You first find the center of the plate. From the center of the plate, first draw one straight line, and then you just find the vertical one, draw another. Well, you don't have to draw, you just mark the edge of it.
Mm-hmm.
Once you mark the edge, you connect them. That's a square. And now, the trick about you, you also need to cut this by three equal parts. So, how do we cut this by three equal parts? I guess then you have to really estimate. At least by three equal part, and then yes. Good for me. So, yeah. I guess you have to use a ruler. So.
Where do you get the new plates from?
They are under. This is one of the lab type. It's vector.
Which one did you take the place
to? 1 to 1,000.
What?
I have to do 1 to 1,000.
But they happen to do 1 to 1, 1 to 10, 1 to 100.
Or to count.
Yeah.
The
yeah.
cells are too many. Now.
Too many? Oh, I see. That's a good thing.
Billions.
Yeah, yeah. You did a 1 to 1,000?
Well, I just checked it raw.
Oh, I see.
I couldn't count.
So let's do a 10-fold dilution or 100-fold dilution. So we have a starting solution in 400 microliter. Okay, so to 1 to 10 dilution, we also we only need 75 microliter in the end. So, but let's make it easier. Let's, so 10-fold dilution, we take 50. Let's make it 500. Let's make it easier to do dilution.
Okay.
So we're going to do.
Add 100 to each of them?
No.
So
you have a, in a large tube, you have a 400 microliter here.
Yeah.
Right, so. We take 50 microliter. Plus 450 microliter water to a small Eppendorf tube. That's 10-fold dilution. This is a 1x. This is 10x. And from this one, we do another one. Again, 50x. If we add cells of 450 water, small Eppendorf tube again, so this time it's 100x. So in the end, on the plate, we're going to put 75 microliter to each of the spots. So make sure when you put it on the plate, make sure you put the plate at the edge of the deck so you won't disturb it when you are doing the next experiment.
Okay.
Yeah, so put the plate at the probably on that angle. Yeah. So basically we put the plate there, going to leave it probably for
the
rest of
the. Do you have another marker like this with the fried tip? Because this one is dry. Thank you.
Oh, that's hot fruit.
Okay.
Yeah, and on the board is the protein. So. The protocol 1.0 means the optical density.
It's 387 times 10 to the 4.
Oh, sorry. So
times dilution factor is 1,000.
How many cells?
387.
387 in what?
In one of the big ones.
So that's 0.1 microliter.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's 387. I know it's 387 times 10 to the 4th, and then it's times 1,000. Dilution factor is 1,000.
That's per.
Maybe.
That's how many cell we have in the 1x. Okay.
Yeah.
So this is our 1x. This is for what cell?
It's for the wild type.
Okay. Wild type. Okay. That's what all we need. I mean, that's the wild type is the hardest one. If we get the wild type, we'll get the rest of it.
Yeah.
So excellent. So. We have about 4.0 times
4.0 times 10 to the 6 cells per mil.
Oh, that's
but you haven't multiplied by 1,000. The dilution factor is 1,000.
Oh, another 1,000. I see. Oh, then we have
a lot.
We
have like 40, almost 40.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, excellent. Now we are talking. But yeah, so that's our concentration, and we are going to take 0.07 mL. That's basically 75 microliters times 4.0 times 10 to 7. Okay, now we are talking. Yeah, that's we should definitely get the result. So, I mean, this is 0.1, that will be 4 times 10, 8. We should actually get, even for this 10 to 10, we should have a small part, should be already have 100 colony. Less than 100. You won't see, because the 1x will probably all cells. But on the 10x, we should see 10. And 100 heads, we should see
few.
A few, yeah. So excellent, this seems to be working perfect. At least on paper.
Just two red cells.
Yeah. But you see, if you get this thing to work, 1x actually doesn't even, 1x, the protocol says 1x, even at the starting point, you won't be able to see the cell there.
Because it's what? It's one mutation per million bases, right?
Right, yeah. And then 1x is 20 million, and then we use 0.1 of that, means 2 million. That's
only 2.
At most, yeah. So,
so we don't have to count the mutants, do we?
Yeah, we, let's just assume the other side. Okay. In theory, we should count them. It's already actually almost 2 o'clock.
Well, let me
cell have cell wall. It's not made of living cell, you will make the cell. Even when the cell are nice, but you have cell wall, they are still.
Yeah,
the shell is just the cell wall. Unless you end up and cut the cell wall out, then the cell will completely come out.
So they say according to this,
oh, but
you should avoid
video.
You should avoid that next time.
Where's the
practice?
I mean the not the practice.
Please. Oh, we need the plate. Actually the plate. Yeah. Yeah.
Do we have rulers?
Yeah, you already have one.
Okay.
When you are starting, I didn't want temperature. Oh, that's okay. It's already room temperature, excellent.
Okay.
So sometimes when you take the plate out of the cold room or the fridge, it's so it's going to have a vapor condensation that is hard to write on.
Oh.
In that case, we often either leave it for 10 minutes or try to beat it a little bit, yeah. But in this case, it's okay, yeah. So mark on the edge, the transverse jaw square, the front of the center, probably in the leg, mark it on the edge, and draw a vertical line. Well, the center should be have the largest diameter, so probably short mark not the center, but mark the edge. I guess if you put the middle there, it's possible. Yeah. So maybe put a dot somewhere.
That's the center.
Yeah. And then try to find a vertical line perpendicular to the natural.
That's pretty efficient.
Kind of looks a little
off-centered. Okay, that's fine. I mean, all you need to just approximate. Now see whether you can have a square. Ah,
I'm not good at art.
What?
So I'm not good at art.
Yeah, it's a little bit off. Let's see the, let's see. This. That's one.
14, yes. So.
So. The equal part of the
okay, that is pretty good.
More we can cells we can do some of that and use them.
We are not doing physics but that's the process. So now we can still do that. Look at this one.
Outside, so cool.
Okay, I'm gonna let you finish.
It's fine. It's better than what I was doing.
Okay, very good.
Wait, what order do we do? Is it across or is it down?
Do it in Latvia according to the front. Latvia, so it's one
type.
One
type is about
1x, 100x, 110, 100. That's the vector control, MS is intelligent, and then your only which is
do you want us to label the squares?
Yeah. That way we won't have some confusion later on. May first say that one last time.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Thank you.
And then you can read the protein product with JK on the board.
You're done?
No pressure, no quality is more important than speed. Maybe I'll try it.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll try it a little bit.
Yes.
So the rules and protocols are here?
Yes, and also the another thing.
Right.
This is easier than the water.
Yeah, I guess because of so many cells, it's more, what's the word, waste process? Yeah, so it doesn't trip that much.
It's like a rainbow.
Yeah.
Scares him a bit.
Leave it there, I guess. If you have to work in a different as they are still try to not disturb it. Oh, thermal condensation, not easy. Let's leave it. Okay, now let's look for the work on the protein. Steve, how are we going to work on the protein? Okay.
I'll give them the solutions and then
okay.
If you can get some of that close from some
concentrates. Okay, I'll try to get them. But are they going to start with the cell they already spin down? We already count the wild type for, are they similar? They should be.
Yeah, they're from the same
type. Okay,
type.
Same type, okay. So we are going to count the mutant and the electric and
so.
Yes. You already did your 100 dilutions, so you need to go down and
Maybe if you dilute the, vector. Because we didn't count the vector.
Yeah, vector and the mutant.
Yeah, if you dilute the vector like 1 to 5,000. Because it was difficult to count the vector.
Oh, I see.
The experience.
Okay, so we need to dilute the vector and your mutant by 50 fold.
Right, yeah, 1 to 5,000.
Right, so that is 100x. We just dilute this to another 50x. So you have this tube, right?
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to take 20 microliter of cell add 980 microliters of water to an Eppendorf tube. And this one will be 5,000x dilution. And then we are going to put this on hemocytometer and count them at the microscope. This is for, only for the vector mutants and the A61AV and the M707I. The wild type we already counted and we know the number. So yeah, it's just the mutant and the vector control we need to count them. So.